retraction. For the retraction sequence, we will first see the clamps around the second stage open, and then the TE will begin to pivot back slowly, swinging away from the rocket. And there you can see those cradle arms opening now, just below the payload fairing. Following the completion of propellant load at T-minus 60 seconds, Falcon 9 will enter startup, at which point the rocket's onboard flight computers have control. From there on, the countdown is fully autonomous. You probably noticed the white clouds venting from the rocket. That
stage
isn't smoke, that's
complete.
Actually condensation. As the liquid oxygen warms slightly inside.